Chucky B.
Yo guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today we'll be checking out the FFAR in Black Ops Cold War. First off, before we get into the class setup, if you will hit the subscribe button for me so you don't miss any of my videos. Today's like goal is 10 likes, so if you could hit that like button for me, I'll really appreciate it. So for the attachments you'll need, Agency Suppressor, Task Force Barrel, Steady Aim Laser, Field Agent Grip, 44 Round Fast Mag, Airborne Elastic Wrap, and a Raider Stock. In this class setup, I use the Marshall, Stem Shot, Simtex, Trophy System. My perks are Flak Jacket, Scavenger, and Ghost. My wild card is Gunfighter. In this gameplay, I drop a double nuke and I drop 140 kills. Hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll see you in the next one.
Down targets.
Chucky B.